PwC Antwerp.
Europa, as he's coming, from Elmer, on PwC Antwerp.
Or ask Hasselt to place the query. Hasselt.
Praise the Lord. Can somebody make a Holy Ghost praise in all? The salvation of the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
I always say the word witness does not mean go and share tracts on the street. It means you as a witness, what you have to prove. Amen. Amen. I made this vow to the Lord 5 years ago, but every time I forget. But yesterday, my coordinator taught us a song, Who Said God Cannot Change Lives? It just came and clashed with the theme that my eyes will behold the salvation of God. I was on a flight to South Africa some years back on a business trip. My business was a cocaine trafficker. I put cocaine here in my belly and I travel all around the world. And on the flight, I was dizzy. I said, God, if I will die, then better let the plane crash. Then all of us will die. Because when I be at this place, as I will be reading the newspaper that I am there because of cocaine. And the voice said, no, not yet. I'm going to use you, so hold on. I enjoyed the pain till we landed. When I came back to Ghana, should I do it again, should I not? I did it again. From Ghana to Amsterdam, I went through. The voice said, you have a chance. Did I stop? No. Another one, to UK. There they arrested me. I was imprisoned. It was 8.5 year sentence. I was supposed to finish my sentence yesterday. That means my just 43rd birthday that went, that was supposed to celebrate my national head, I was supposed to be in prison. But who said God cannot change lives? Who said God, his blood cannot atone? Who said God cannot transform you? So now I stand, now I walk, now I take those steps because of your salvation. My eyes have seen. I don't know about you, maybe yours is little than mine. When it comes to women, I'm number one. Satan gave me a very sweet tongue. I will sugarcoat your beauty and add more than what God made you to be. And no matter who you are, but the money was there, the cocaine money was there, I will spend on you, you'll be mine the next day. And the voice said, that same tongue, I'm gonna use it. But today, glory be to the Lord, that I have beheld his salvation. That the same tongue that I can prophesy to somebody, with the same tongue, I can share the good news, with the same tongue, I can say I'm a witness. David said in Psalm 22, verse 22, he said, Lord, I will declare of your goodness. In the congregation of your people, I will tell you who you are. So today, if I stand here, I am a living testimony to somebody here. Today, anytime those days I need money, just have to make a phone call to Amsterdam. The next flight, 4,000, 6,000, 10,000 is in my pocket. But now, thanks be to God, I don't need that anymore. I don't need it. No matter I go down on my knees, I lift my wallet to the heavens, God will provide the next day. What do I need to pay money for? This is to tell you and to assure you that no matter what you go through, if you really want to see the salvation of the Most High God, just wait on him. Don't let nothing trouble you. Because as for wine, I am a witness of his salvation. May God be with you all. Amen.